Hello! Today I'd like to show you a new widget on our website. It looks like a chart plotter that you have on your boat, and you can virtually sail around in the area where you will later go to, or maybe you like to explore another area in the Mediterranean or in the Caribbean. I will show you in this video where you can find it and how it works. So let's go to our website. This is our website, www.gofundsailing.com. First, click on the English flag, otherwise you have a Dutch website and that will be difficult to read. So here's the English website, and here you find itineraries. So click on itinerary, and then you scroll down, and here you find two nice maps. One map of the Caribbean on the right side and one map from the Mediterranean on the left side. So we will use this map, this on the Mediterranean, and I would like to show you Portisco on the island of Sardinia. So you can click on the plus or the minus to zoom in and zoom out. We zoom in to Sardinia and we go to Portisco, which is close to Olbia. So here it is. Here you see Marina di Portisco, and also you see Cala dei Sardi. Both of these marinas we use for our flotilla, which starts from these two marinas. So if you want to explore Marina di Portisco, you zoom in and you see the marina here. Most of the charter boats are in this area. Yeah. So on the chart you can see the depth. It's 15 meters here. But you can also see distance. If you like to know how far it is from a distance, from a marina, from a place like Cala di Volpe, if you like to see how far is that to this island, for example, you press on this icon and then you can measure here the distance. So now it's 1.42 nautical miles. And if you want to know the heading, it's 117 degrees. If you click again on this icon, it will disappear. And you can go to another place. For example, we can go to Kos. Kos is the island above Sardinia. It's a French island. And for example, with our flotilla, we go to Porto Vecchio, beautiful area. So if you like to explore, how does it look? Then you zoom in and you can see. Here you can see the buoys, how to go to the marina, you can see the depths. So wherever you like to go to, you can change islands, lands, distance, zoom in, zoom out. And we hope you like this widget, and it would be nice to hear what you think of it. So enjoy sailing around on this widget, and I hope you like it.